Hindus, one of the worst thing happened to you is not Islamic invasion or Christian British colonization. All those are two small problems. The biggest problem is due to centuries of slaveries, you forgot, you lost confidence in conscious printing technology, conscious manifesting technology. Hey, our ancestors are not fools to build such large size temples. They are not fools. Don't be brainwashed by those who colonized you, those who conquered you, those who raped your ancestors, those who looted your civilization, those who enslaved you, and those who killed you brutally by creating artificial famines just to break your confidence. Don't be brainwashed by them. Listen. At least last 3 centuries, extreme efforts are put to break this one science. Oh Hindus, I tell you, the moment you lost this science, you are no more a royal civilization. You became mediocre. This is the worst thing done, not just to Hindus, to the whole humanity. Because if the Hindus lost this science, humanity has lost it. I tell you, just like that, anything I can cognize in my consciousness and just print it and take it out. For example, anyone comes and presents their problems, all I do is consciously, I see Paramashiva and I decide, let this Paramashiva manifest there also and print that, take it out. I simply see the other person not only solved his problems, those problems have become irrelevant for him. He has gone to the level of the highest consciousness. His problems have become irrelevant.